Good morning, dudes. How is it going? Today we're playing Gyrocopter. We are going into the top lane and this was all random. Our team was awful, then we had a repick and now it's actually really solid. This is not anything to complain about. Now, Gyrocopter is an interesting hero and I actually think he's a lot of fun and he can do a lot of cool things. Now, it appears that our Nature's Prophet should have taken the bounty, but it seems our Nature's Prophet might actually be dead already. Oh well. So, Gyrocopter is weird because he recently got this buff to the homing missile, which means that it now deals up to 500 damage, which really is absurd. Like, let's be honest, that is stupid. I mean, 500 damage is ridiculous. On top of that, a rocket barrage also deals stupid amounts of damage, and that all just leads to a situation where this hero is very, very silly at times. At other times, he's just kind of terrible and doesn't really do anything. So we're gonna see which time this one is gonna be. And that's the plan. That's basically all there is to it. Now, I think that ever since the buffs to Gyrocopter, that really getting the flak cannon is just a waste of time. Like, you want it later, right? For fighting, and it's still a good ability, don't get me wrong. It is very powerful, but it's just like the Q and a W. They give you so much like pure magic damage early on that missing out on that seems like a complete waste. Like, you're just missing out on a ton of just raw fighting power. And I actually think that's a mistake a lot of people make while playing Gyrocopter. He can really put the hurt on people with his spells, and most people only play him as that right clicker. Even early on, I think that's a little weird. Oh well. Now, as you might be able to tell, my voice is mostly back. Actually, you know, I'm feeling pretty good right now. I felt pretty good for like a day now. I think I'm mostly healthy again. Not entirely. I mean, it's gonna take it a little while to get through it entirely, but you get the idea, right? Like, I'm doing pretty well right now. And this lane blows. Seriously, holy shit, that's just awful. I'm gonna wait until level 3 and then probably go initiate on something. But god, this stinks. The dragon is gonna be spamming the W. And of course, the Cottle feeds some mana because that's what Cottle does. So it's gonna be interesting. And then we also have that going up. That's a lot of long range shit. That actually hurts really bad. Ah, isn't that nice? Ah! Yeah, man, let's keep it cool. Let's keep it cool, baby. But, you know, actually, I'm not too worried about this lane because they are pretty squishy, and I don't know if the... Look, it really comes down to whether or not the dragon has skilled his E, because I don't think anybody knows how to play the dragon, but the E is incredible. Like, it is an amazing ability. So, no, don't hit that. Don't hit that, motherfucker. There you go. No! Got him. God, good. We got him. It's fine. It's fine. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. But yeah, the E is amazing. Like, that dragon is actually a really powerful hero. I fear him a ton, but nobody really knows how to play him because he's a support and nobody bothers with supports. Like, it's always interesting to see, like, the metagame for certain heroes develop, right? As they get buffed into usefulness or they, you know, get implemented into the game in, like, as an entirely new hero. And, you know, like, if it's like a mid or a carry, like, basically if it's a core hero, everybody's like, yeah, let's go ahead and figure out what this guy's all about. If it's a support, nobody's just, you know what, like, we kinda, let's just take our time. I mean, the dragon is okay, I guess. I mean, we're gonna figure out what he's good for eventually, right? And we're not in any rush here, are we? So, you know, I mean, we can't just take this slow. And it's like, you do realize that dragon is really powerful. I mean, I respect that hero. I wouldn't play him as a core, so, you know, what they are doing right here is definitely the wrong thing to do. But you still get the idea. I mean, that's a scary dragon. Yeah, well. So that's good, and just stop working on this creep wave. Of course, we're gonna go for Helm of the Dominator, because that is an amazing item for this hero. No, seriously, it's just incredible. It allows you to stack, and this guy's great at killing stacks. Like, he's really good at killing stacks. So missing out on that, it's a bit of a waste. So just go ahead and wait for level 5, then we're gonna start being aggressive with the missile. Now, of course, as you saw earlier, there's one problem with the missile, and that is that it can just simply get killed. Which is why, I guess, you know, it's not the most powerful of abilities. But the thing is, if you're on your own, you're not killing the missile. You're just not. Like, if it's a one-on-one scenario, as long as just the winter wyvern is here, and I guess that no longer is the case. Let me heal, then we go. This guy has no mana. This guy has a lot of mana. Let's just go for the dragon. What's up, buddy? And we are out of mana. Well, isn't that just fantastic? You know what? We're not getting that kill, I suppose. I guess let's not grab face boots. God! Okay. There we go. Got some movement speed. Got some movement speed now. Okay. Their lane is kind of annoying. I mean, they're just not letting us in, which I'm not a big fan of, right? I like punching people, and it's not like they are killing us. It's just that they are not letting us in. That's a bit of an issue. Okay, let's just hide the North Korean missile. Maybe we can get a hit on somebody. Or maybe we can't. Maybe they're just gonna be all the way back in their base. You know what? That's fine. Feel free to do that. I'm not worried about any of your shenanigans. No, please stop that. Like, if you could stop with that, though, that would be great. No, seriously. You need to stop. So, there we go. Got that. What's up, buddy? Actually, this is good. I don't know. Oh, I don't know! He's not dying! Come on, dragon. Got him. Come on, no, he's not Jakiro. Cottle. Right, Cottle. Cottle of the light. Okay, we got him. Got him, boys. Got him. That's actually kind of great. So you can see, this is why I like this kind of skill build. I mean, you just deal a lot of magic damage. And, you know, it works. It works. I don't know if it's optimal. Like, if you are in a tri-lane scenario going up against, like, a passive off-laner, in that case, you probably want to get the ease, or you can start ancient farming earlier or something like that. Right, yeah, there's a point to be made. But then again, I'm lazy, so I don't care. Oh, okay, guess we're not getting that. That's actually a really interesting ability, the whole being able to fly over trees and cliffs. I don't know, it's very underutilized. Again, that's why I think that dragon, like, the meta game for the dragon is just so underdeveloped. It's a real shame, because I think that hero is really powerful. You know, you just gotta practice him, though. And nobody's actually playing the dragon, which... Oh, well. So, we now have the homing missile at full power, which means it deals 500 damage. If it flies long enough, which really isn't that long. Pew! Boom. You see that? You see that? I mean, seriously, you have to be kidding me. That is ridiculous damage. Arrow? Oh, that's unfortunate. Just start hitting the Mirana. Oh, I guess we're not fighting. Let's retreat, boys! Out of mana. I don't think this is a great idea. Cancel the mana potion. No. Ow. Please stop. Immediately. Would really appreciate that. Okay, there's an arrow. Not gonna get hit by that. That's just far too fucking obvious. And, hey. You know what? We're just gonna keep going like this. I'm entirely out of mana. Which is actually a real shame. Like, if I had more mana, I could totally wreck these people, but... Oh well, let's get Charles going on. Oh, dragon! Oh, no, 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 no. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm okay. Don't worry about me. Okay, Charles, you're supposed to go over there. Thank you. That's a lot of heroes. I think I'm just gonna go back. You know what? You can... No! You know, I believed in you for a split second there. But then the disappointment hit. Like, immediately. That was just...
Yeah, sorry, I was looking at you.
You shouldn't be. You should be looking at your hero. You know?
Yeah.
You know, like, that's probably a better idea. Oh, man. I believed in him. I did. And then it turns out that that was a terrible idea. Oh, well. Let's go ahead and fight this. I think we can actually do that. I left the clockwork here. Oh, clockwork is going in. Okay, this guy's not afraid of anything. Let's fucking do this. We got some of them. Fantastic. I knew we could do that. I knew it. I mean, I totally wasn't panicking. Totally wasn't panicking. Actually, that was great. It was an amazing setup for an ultimate of mine. And that is a powerful ultimate. I mean, it deals a lot of damage. It doesn't scale that well, but the slow is fantastic. And early on, the damage is actually really good. Like, it's 350 damage. And I know it's not a crazy amount, right? But you gotta keep in mind that it's a huge AoE, right? So, yeah, well. Let's go ahead and take down this tower really quick. There we go. Hello, dragon. Got 500 damage aimed at your face. I'm just saying. Just letting you know. North Korean missile is on its way. And it hit. You see that shit? It takes like half of the HP. It's amazing. It's just like boom. Half of your HP gone. Dead. Forever. Don't even worry about it because we took it. And we rented it out to somebody that's not trustworthy. And then that person lost it. And it's just like, God. Oops. Well, shit, boys. We don't have that HP anymore. And it's like, ah, shit, what do we do now? You know, that kind of scenario. I don't know why, but that's how it went down, so don't question it. Oh, well. Oh, there's a Mirana. Oh, that is actually kind of okay. Wait, nope. Okay, let's not fight. I think we could afford that. Ah, well. Then again, that was risky. Then again, that was really risky. So, you know, I'm just gonna be stacking that. I don't know what item I will go for right here. BKB is generally, like, one of the best items to get on this hero in general, right? It's just really good. I don't know if that's what I'm going for, though. I mean, but it is really good, but still a little... I think I'm probably gonna just end up grabbing myself a Yasha right now. Because I want a Manta style. I think Manta style will be useful this game. So. Yeah, let's just start working on that. Honestly, I'm just not too big of a fan of going straight for the BKB this game. I just don't see it being that useful, honestly. Like, I feel like any scenario where BKB would be great is also a scenario where... Actually, no. You know what? There's a point to be made for the BKB. I should probably get one, but... I just don't like BKB. I just don't like it. So I try to avoid it. Yeah, we're gonna have to get a BKB. Like, I keep, you know, I'm looking for an excuse to not buy it, but no. No. Gyrocopter is a BKB hero, and this game is not like 100% a BKB game, but there's also not much of a reason to not get one. Alright, we should still go for that. So, I like the Yasha, though. Casual Yasha gives you a lot of farming potential. I mean, just the movement speed alone is useful. Stats, of course, on top of that. So. Yup. We're just gonna keep stacking. Now, of course, this is a problem with this kind of skill build. We've got that huge ancient stack, and I can't actually kill it, because it don't have my AoE attack. I mean, I could cast my ultimate or something, but it doesn't do shit, because the angels are magic immune, so, you know. Oh, well. And with only level 1 of this, it's just gonna take forever. But... I don't know. Probably want to stop working on it anyway. probably want to start working on it. So do I just get straight Mantas though? And then get the BKB if I need it? I don't know, I think that's always such a silly thing to do though. Right, saying, well, you know, I'm gonna get the item when I need it. Isn't that too late though? Like, shouldn't I have the item when I need it? Right? Like, isn't that the point at which I should already have the item? I don't know. I'm not gonna skill the ultimate. The ultimate scales really badly. It adds 100 damage. Look, another point into flat cannon adds more damage to the fights than another point into the ultimate with. It doesn't scale well, it just doesn't. So, gonna skip it for the time being. Oh. Sin City 2. Wasn't that movie like really bad? Hello, buddy. Don't go invisible. I know that your invisibility is gonna end right here. No, motherfucker. Okay. Well, you know what? You're still gonna take 500 damage. Suck on that. Oh, I like that. It's like my favorite thing ever. Okay, let's go ahead and try to stack this once more. I'm pretty sure it's too big now. Like, you can't actually stack it anymore, but... yeah, you can't. Okay, we got some good damage done. Yeah, you know, I think I'm just gonna stop working on this. Should be able to kill it. It should be fine. Because, like, even though it's just level 2 of the splash, or AoE, or whatever the fuck you want to call it, still good enough. Definitely still good enough. And we do actually hit pretty hard. I mean, that's the cool thing about this kind of item build, right? Like, you might say, well, you don't have any big damage item. Yeah, but do I need it? Not really, right? Like, what for? I do hit really hard anyway. Because I have all of these tiny damage items, which it just adds up. So, you know. Yeah, let's just finish up that Amanta style. And it seems there's a fight down there. Now, the unfortunate thing about that is there's very little I can do right now. But I'm coming anyway, boys! Don't worry! I got a missile! Oh, let's not run into that. I got a missile! Oh, and dad got him! And the missile got him! Got him! And that is unfortunate. I mean, seriously. No! It's okay. Got him. Okay. Can we get him? Ah! No, stop running! No! No! You stay going down, motherfucker! There we go. That was silly. I mean, I really can't do anything about him doing that. Not if I'm out of mana. Oh, well. So, boom! Big fights! You got it, boys! Ain't no problem. And, up. Should be a stack. Aw, I blocked that one. That's unfortunate. Oh, well. So, anyway, by the way, people, we are now 18 and a half-ish minutes into the video. If you enjoyed it so far, don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'd definitely appreciate it. You know, that thumbs up button always helps out a lot. Oh, nice. Sweet. I'll take that in a second. I'll take that in a second. So, do I need a BKB? I mean, really? Do I need it? I don't think I do. Like, I'm doing fine without it, honestly. I was fighting, BKB wouldn't even have done anything for me, honestly. Yeah. I mean, what do I really need it for? Also, it appears my team is dying horribly. Well, you know, that is unfortunate. Now, we got one thing going for us as a team, and that is the fact that I am more farmed than any motherfucker in this game. Oh, no! 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 I'm coming! You leave Charles alone! No! No! Bitch, I'll defend this guy till my dying breath. Seriously. If it takes me to die for Charles to live, then that's just how it is, man. That's just how it is. No! No! I'm still alive! No! No! At least Charles lived. At least Charles survived. I probably shouldn't have run while the mana burn was going on. And now they're all gonna drop. That's how we like it. That's what you deserve, motherfucker. If it takes me to die for Charles to live, well, fuck me. That's just how it's gonna be then, right? That's just how it's gonna be. I'm not gonna sacrifice Charles for any of your bullshit. No. No, 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 no. That is this man right here. Works so hard all day, every day. You don't even understand. You guys don't even know how often and how hard Charles works. You don't even know. He's awesome. So I'm not gonna give him up. He's my Charles. And he's the best Charles. And he's gonna go back to stacking. And eventually we're gonna get rich as a result. I think it was pretty obvious in that last fight that I do need a BKB. And why, so, you know. Let's go ahead and just grab that. Oh, motherfucker. I think it's time to kill that, too. So, I always activate the flak cannon as soon as I know that I'm gonna commit to killing the Ancients. And I think I'm gonna be in range, because you need two. Like, one just doesn't cut it. So, yeah, you know, since I'm gonna use two anyway, that just makes it so that I get to use the cooldown earlier. Oh, great, I'm dead. Now they're gonna take my Ancients. They have their vision on that. That is unfortunate. That actually really sucks. Like, that's a pretty big deal. Because that's all of the big creeps, and they got a free kill on me. And we can't have that going on. Okay. And we need some more vision. We definitely need some more wards. And let me be completely honest with you. The fact that wards are available, right? That shouldn't be the case ever. Wards should always be out of stock. Always. Like, as soon as wards are available, you buy them. Dazzle, what did I just say? I guess he isn't listening. Yeah, right. Exactly that. Wards should always be out of stock. If wards are available, you are buying wards and you're putting them down. Right away. That's just how it's gonna be. Because, look. If you're not doing that, you're not playing support right. And now don't point towards me playing support. You guys know that if I'm playing support, I'm just playing it for the fun of it. Right? I'm just fucking around. But in a serious game, if you're playing to win, you need to put down wards all the time. Well, great, that is the one creep I wanted. Okay, I guess I'm not getting it. Oh well. But yeah, else you're just not doing it right, frankly. Also, Nature's, you need to stop with that. Like, you can't push that far up. I don't know what you're thinking, honestly. He needs to stop with that. That's just stupid. Okay, there we go. Well, no, that doesn't matter. You need to stop with that. Okay, since you got a bit of a fight, let's put the missile down. Got one of them. Got the missile hit on the other. A few attacks are gonna do it. Got the missile on him. Got him. Triple boom, baby. That's how we do it. Easy. Easy, easy peasy. Okay, fantastic. I'm just not a big fan of Furion's pushing up that deep on their own. Like, that is a hero. Look, there are two mentalities with that hero, right? Like, I believe that his really greatest strength is the fact that he can be in every fight at any point in time ever, right? Like, that hero can just be around, always. And that's what makes him good in my book. Now, there's also the mentality. Okay, we got the missile. Oh. Well, the missile is still flying, though, and it's gonna catch up to him. You don't run from that missile. But there's also the mindset of, well, you know, he doesn't need to be in the fight. He can just, while you're fighting, immediately go to wherever nothing else is going on and push. And yeah, I get that point, right? I don't agree with it, though. I think the biggest strength of that hero is that he can be in any fight at all times. Oh my god, this is just really bad. Let's put this down. Okay, I need to fight. Got him. Well, I got two of them. Oh no, the Weaver! Ah, oh, the Weaver. That's unfortunate. Okay. Yeah, I was really close, actually. You should probably doom the Beaver. He doesn't have any HP. Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind. If he dooms the Weaver, I think we win the fight, because like that guy just won't be able to do anything anymore. Yeah, he can still attack, right? But right, he's now still dead. Like, the guy's dead. And most people panic if they get doomed. For good reason. But most people panic, and then you just get a free kill on him anyway. So, you know. Oh, man. Okay, so we need more dust. And we need... Yeah, okay. Well, that's great. I guess we don't really need more dust then. Guess we have that taken care of. Oh, no. Charles died again. Motherfucker. And I feel like we should start doing things. Because I can keep farming, but I don't know if that's enough. Because I'm pretty sure I can't out-carry a Weaver. That's just not a good matchup for me, because Gyrocopter's not very quick. Did he just doom him? No, but he's dying. Oh, nice. Well, he doomed him. Oh, he's still dying. Well, dust. Alright. I'm frozen. Another Lincolns. It's all over the place. Okay, let's drop this. I'm getting a lot of free hits in already. And another Lincolns. This is getting ridiculous. I don't know if he won that fight. It was okay, it wasn't great, I would say. Got him. Didn't see that coming. Greedy. I need to get myself a new Charles, my old one died. Okay. So right here, I think we're gonna have to get some damage. Usually Butterfly is great, and... this game, I would say the Butterfly is great, because, you know, they have a decent amount of right-click heroes. Actually, it's pretty cool, I think, against the Winter Wyvern. I'm not sure if that is how the interaction works out, right? But usually, if people get, like, Winter Wyvern forces, like, allies to attack allies, I guess. And usually, that is just a regular attack, so everything that applies to a regular attack applies to a regular attack, which means I can dodge it. So it kind of, to some extent, makes that ultimate less effective. I'm gonna proc the Lincoln's Doomer. I guess that works. I mean, he's dead. Yeah. That's pretty good. That's really good. I mean, he's pretty hasty. Now, what I didn't like about that play is that he actually gave the Miranda some time to react, so there wasn't, I don't think it was a safe kill, but then again, that window was really small, right, and that was, it was pretty safe, it wasn't like safe per definition, right, there was a way of her getting away right there, but it was pretty unlikely that she manages to pull that off. Yeah, I probably don't want to fight that. probably want to stay away from the Weaver with the double damage. I mean, that's probably a good idea. I'm just... You motherfucker is scouting my ancients! You go stack your own fucking ancients! I mean, seriously? Who do you think I am? Not your Charles. You killed my Charles, like, 3 times. Fucking bitch. Seriously, look at that guy. He's killing my ancient. He's killing him. Not cool, man. That's not cool. Okay. Oh, well, a regen. That's not really too useful. Got that. Yeah, it's... Oh, what is going on here? Major Prophet? Probably dead. Yep. Okay, I got the Eagles on. So again, Natures, you need to stop with that, right? Like, you're just gonna keep dying every single time. You need to stop with that. Like, I know that he's trying to play Natures, but... No! No, you don't think that anymore. Just don't. You are the easy kill. That's how you got to think. You're the glass cannon here. Also, I don't know what that was all about. Okay, then. So, I'm not quite sure what we're gonna do here. Two of our heroes down, we probably should not fight. Probably should try to avoid that. Oh, he's going for MKB. More crits. I'm hoping it's crits. But I'm still getting my items even if it's MKB. Oh, he's dead. Hello. That was pretty good. No! Stop that! Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on. Got a missile. I think that... There's somebody that went over here. Ah. You're not gonna get it. Up. That's unfortunate. Nah, okay. Okay. Oh, that's an illusion. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do with that. I wouldn't push the bottom, but... I'm just gonna kill my stack. I mean, it's not a big stack, but before they take it... I don't think I can keep doing this. Like, they're not letting me get away with it at all. So... It's just, you know, it would be a shame if I get a big stack going on and then the Weaver kills it. Right, now I'm just giving him free money and... Those stacks are worth a lot. Right, that is not something to disregard. That is a ton of money. So it's just like, probably want to avoid doing that. Oh, look what I found. Invisibility. Okay. And that going on. Hello. I can't kill it. Stupid. Physical immunity. Okay, I'm coming. Weaver, you got Doom, you got Doom, you got Doom. Okay, that's not enough to kill him. Miss out. Not gonna happen, buddy, but... this is really bad. I might be dead here. Pretty sure I'm dead here. Ah! Should go back in. I can't just leave my Dazzle! I don't know! I don't know, I should've just left the Dazzle. I'm not good at that, though. Oh my god. Okay, okay. Well, that was bad. Doom didn't have enough mana for his Doom. I wonder if he got mana drained. I mean, that's very likely to happen. Always a problem with the Cottle. He just gets rid of the mana. Okay, he's got a dead Otis. So he's gonna hit really hard. Well, yeah. If it's that big of a deal, like you just said, is Cottle draining you all the time? Yes. Then you definitely get a BKB. Your job in those fights is to get a Doom off, right? If you can't do that, then you're useless. You don't matter. So if you need to get a BKB to make that happen, then you get a BKB. It's It's really that simple. Like, that's Doom's job in pretty much every game. And, you know, that's what you have to do, right? If you need a BKB for that job, then you get a BKB. Oh, man. How's everybody doing? What's that gonna end up being? Okay. Not great, but okay. I really should just stop working on the butterfly. Get that done as soon as possible, because I need it. And then afterwards, you get the big lifesteal. Hopefully. Like, I guess that's like two really big items if I can't get there in a reasonable amount of time. You should probably take that ice troll. Well, I don't know what that is all about. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna fight that. Just leave him. I don't know what they're doing that far up front. That was just silly. Oh, well. Yeah, there's nothing we can do about that. I mean, if you're gonna... Wait, how can Clockwork get hooked? By who? Well, you really just shouldn't be in a position to get arrowed, right? Like, that just shouldn't be an option. But oh well. It's fine, I'm just really trying to win this game. And the fact that the heroes keep getting picked off makes it somewhat difficult. Oh, right, great. Oh well. Hello, buddy. Oh, he's got BKB and magic immunity. Because one of them isn't good enough. Yo, I'm pretty sure I can't actually beat you. I'm just saying. Wait, how did that even hit me? What? I'm calling bullshit on that one. There we go. Got them all. There were like 10 units in front of me. Must have come from the back or something. I totally didn't see that out. Okay. Whew, man. I really want to win this game. This is what happens if I go into tryhard mode. Like, I'm just trying to coordinate my team. I'm just trying to play as good as I can. It's just like, everybody, you need to do this, 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 and this. And you need to stop getting picked off. Oh, man. But that was a pretty big fight. We got a lot done. Got my butterfly now. Nothing left of the other fellas. And I'm just get these. Meep mop. Mop 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 mop. Love that sound. That was the best fucking sound.
Run an ultimate. Careful.
But we need some sentries. Let's just get back. Oh, maybe we're not doing that. Maybe we should just get back. Okay. Let's go then. Oh, right. Can't do that anymore. Got one. I'm not getting another. Actually, I am. I am getting another. Boom. That's two down. Phoebus here again, though. And that's a problem. Hello, Weaver. Okay. I'm just trying to fight him. There's only so much I can do, really. Maybe? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I should have gone back. Should have gone back. Oh, man. I can't just leave them, right? Like, if I just leave them, then they all die, and that's just much worse. That's just... At least we got a bunch of kills this way. I don't know. Okay, we need sentries. Not dust, sentries. I think I'm like four Lincolns, I don't know. Yeah. That's a weird item, what's that even gonna do? Boom, there it goes. Okay. No, we do need sentries. Because dust is a a reactive item, right? Like you activate dust if you know somebody has invis. The problem with Mirana's ultimate is that if we learn that they have invis after they wear invis to begin with, we are likely dead. That's just probably not going to end up working out for us at all. Like that's just probably going to end up, you know, all of us dying. So we want to know that they are invis while they go invis or while they try to set up. And that's what sentries are good for. Because you just put down a sentry, and if they walk into the sentry while you're invis, while they're invis, you're going to see them, and so you can't react to that. It's more of a proactive item. It's more of like a protective item, I guess. Like it's more like, okay, this situation might happen. I just prevent it. It's a preventive item. I like that. Preventive. I like that. That's the term I'm looking for. Oh, well. So you can see that I really hurt really bad. And holy shit, what are you doing? Okay, can you just not go there anymore? I mean, how often does the same thing need to happen until you learn? Like, this is just ridiculous. I mean, yeah, it seems safe, but it's not. Like, you gotta keep in mind where they are, also I'm completely out of position. Well, it's fine. I don't think they're gonna be able to pick me off. Because they don't know exactly where I am, and the map is pretty big, so I should be fine. As long as I don't straight up walk back, I'm gonna wait for my TP. I'm just gonna wait for my TP. Time to get out. Time to get out. I know I'm being harsh on my teammates, but let me be honest. I mean, seriously. Like, how often does the same thing need to happen? I don't think I'm being harsh at all, actually. I'm just telling them that this is what we need to do to win, and you need to stop with that. Like, you need to stop getting picked off like that. Well, at least we only lost the Dazzle, so I guess that's fine. Actually, maybe I can get this. Well, that would be a pretty big deal. It's actually really nice on Gyro. Oh, they know. Get out, invis. Yup. Oh, I'm frozen. Actually, I'm not. But that other guy is. Oh, right. They got that going on. And we are all trapped. Well, this is ever so slightly unfortunate. But I think it's actually working out. Hello, Weaver. God, that stupid invisibility. Okay, got a missile on him. Okay, I don't have a missile on him. Does he have a hex? No, he's gonna die. No! No, he didn't! Holy shit, that was actually really close. Wow. Wow, that was really fucking close. Okay. Okay. Wait, we can tech Roshan right now. I'm not quite sure what happened in that fight, but that was actually amazing. Holy shit. Okay, let's get the Treants going. That was a great fight. Like, what happened in there? Holy shit. Okay, let me grab that Aegis. Okay, well, I'm about L6 slotted as I'm gonna get, so we should probably just get going and push. And not the bottom, because we already have the mid tower. What are you doing? I mean, we already have the mid. Why would we go bottom now? Yeah, neither do I, so let's just go mid. Just go mid. That seems like a little bit of a better idea, honestly. Look, seriously, if you already have one lane pushed down halfway, then you probably want to just finish that. Hello, buddy. God, I'm so happy you got a Dazzle. Sorry, Clockwork. Didn't mean to punch you. Nice! Oh, wow! Already got the Mirana. That's pretty important. Hello, buddy. That was probably a bad idea. I mean, I'm just saying, like, I really hurt. So. I do hit pretty hard. I mean, you gotta respect me. If you don't respect me, I will shit on your soul. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Just leave it. Oh, that's bad. Okay, that should keep him away. Doom, get out. Yeah, no, he can't run right now. Okay, let's just leave it. I really don't want to fight this. That's probably a bad idea. It's alright, boys. Let's go. I fucked up. No! Dazzle! I'm so sorry! I did not mean to do that. Okay, we really should just get out. I mean, we're not getting anything done here. I am so sorry, dude. So, so sorry. Okay. There we go. I think we can apply some pressure now. Oh no, this is probably a bad idea because Dazzle is dead. But... I don't know, it just seems like they use cooldowns, honestly. Oh, no, they didn't. Let me just get this building done. Oh right, I can't deal damage to that. Put down the North Korean missile. Put down this. I'm just getting these barracks. I don't even give a fuck. Fight me. Just fight me. All right, I'm stunned. I got edges. Okay. Is this gonna get us anywhere? Well, we got one of them. I guess that's something, right? Ah, fuck it. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, let's get going. Let's just get out of here. Okay, okay. This time we retreat for real. Just get out. Just get out. Oh my god. I'm sorry I'm so harsh, but I really want to win this game. Like, I don't... Like, I really want to win this. I'm not okay with losing this one. I'm not okay with that. Okay, so we're gonna get an MKB now, right? Because we want some damage. Yeah, seems like a good idea. There we go. Sweet. Well, you just keep doing that. I think if we just go as like a team, we totally destroy them. So let's just keep doing that. Let's just keep doing that. Yeah, Veeve is incredible in those fights. That's such a... That's actually a huge deal. A good Veeve wins us the game. Okay, guys. I'm six slotted. I'm not getting any more powerful than this. We need to keep going. I'm just not getting any more powerful. Like, this is the end for me. So, really the best way to go about this is to just keep pushing. And to just keep trying to make things happen. I don't know if you can get that. Mm-mm. Oh, come on. If he had gotten a crit on that last hit, maybe, but... It's unfortunate. It's okay. Come on, bottom. Oh, look what I found. Well, GG, everybody. We just won. Oh, sorry, Doom. No! I'm sorry. What do you want me to do, man? Like, look at the upside. I do this to the entire team. Yeah, honestly, you're not useful anyway. Like, you already used Doom. But, look, the upside is I do that to the entire team. The downside is I do that to my own team as well. Let's go. Yeah, we got some good damage done. Yo, what's up, lady? I don't know. Okay, let's just go back and push. Just go back and take that tower. No, great. Will you stop it, Dad? Okay. And that tower's going down. They can't defend. Oh, we did it, boys! We did it! Good job, everybody. That was great. Oh, man. We won! We got him. Got him. We got him good. No! Why do you even cast it on me? You want to cast it on everybody surrounding me. I guess the Nature's Prophet also hits pretty hard, but you know. Like, that's stupid. I hate that invisibility. Will you stop it? No, okay, great. No, I don't deal any damage anymore. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck it. Boom! Ah, that was great. What a game. What a game. Good game, everybody. Good game, everybody. You know, sometimes you go, really? Nobody else got anything? Ah. Now I can't be proud of my imaginary points that don't matter because I don't even play the game mode. Oh, man. So. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you did. I know I was a little harsh on the guys at times, but no, you gotta give me... Look, I really think they're like usually like two styles of management. Like the first one is, okay, everybody, let's go ahead and just be nice to each other. And nobody ever really says anything that could in any way be construed as criticism, right? Like there's that. And then there's the place, and then there's the style of management that gets shit done, which is, bitch, you need to stop and you need to do this. And we won the game, didn't we? Boom. Also, I don't think anybody took this in a bad way. So, let's go ahead and do the giveaway, shall we? Of course. Today's winner would be... Slowly. You guys leave a lot of comments. There we go. Yun Yuo. You win. You win 55, which would be 54, 55. Cape. It has actually a lot of styles. If you look at this, it has like four different styles. So if you want that, send me a message. I'm going to give it to you. If you don't, then that's fine too. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a rating on the video. And I hope to see all of you tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody.